sir, we ain't gonna do nothing. Y'all thumbs up to you too, bitch.
She mentioned something about you staying here and having a shot.
Yeah, I can stay here. Right. Are you guys going to need anything that you're going to have to, like, send back or anything?
No.
All right.
I think they're just using what you shot.
All right. So you're not going to have to cut anything because I could have given you the card if you need anything.
I think they got everything back there. Well, I think she just wants us on the other side, so I'm going to...
Cool.
This is Troy.
Yeah.
Yeah, we met.
Oh, okay, cool. We got to go over on the other side. So basically it's just... Okay, up to the stoplight and over and out of that frontage road, so...
Okay, cool.
Because if the cops talk, they're going to talk over there, I guess. So.
I'll be down here.
Nice work, man.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Not bad. Not bad.
Man, that's great. I'm brought a better jacket.
Anything to keep it cool around here. Gonna be the influencers for the trial that they ended up going through with
it. But it wouldn't be shocking.
Yeah. Is that still down there?
always think that the person.
No, the excavation.
Depending on how big it is, I feel like people think the bigger they are, the better they are.
Those are the state mandated ones we gave them to us for work.
Yeah, these
big yellow ones was like in conjunction with the police. They were like, hey, have these so we know not to shoot at you, do whatever.
But they
shoot
at you anyways.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Had to get a restraining order against
the
cop.
So I made one, but I made it big just because I was like,
I feel like
thank you.
fucking riot gear and shit. I don't mind doing nothing. We just observing at this point.
if you go to that one's Twitter, they've got a video of it.
Was he a black guy? We didn't know.
Look at this. sorry, sorry. My bad. You all right, man? So is he dead?
Not from the urine, but I could change.
Y'all got all that riot gear out for what? You better arrest those officers over there. That's who you're here for. Now one officer there, he looks kind of red. He might need a medic. You're already doing all this, sir. Yeah, you. Okay. You're looking a little weird, that's all.
Hey, I swear to God, y'all gonna get one swing with that motherfucking billy club, boy. One swing. Thank you.
Y'all don't understand what happened to Jennifer 6th. We have a tag in every three fucking months.